Afternoon, guys and girls. Welcome back to the channel, Trackside Projects. Just a little update on the fuel system we're doing today. It's all installed, it's in the boot, and ready to rock and roll. So I'll give you a quick look at that. All right, here she is. It's the E85 fuel cell system. Twin pumps, regulators, filters. As you can see, she's not yet hooked up to the fuel tank. So there's one return line, one feed line. We go up to the system. And this is the filter. It's going to end up going straight into the fuel rails from under the car. So there you have it. All installed, all bolted down, nutserts, brackets, nice and safe. I was able to get the spare tire in the boot. So yeah, it's looking pretty good. I'm happy with the way it turned out. Just waiting for an auto electrician to come now and do a missile switch on the dashboard and two relays. That'll be happening at the end of the month. So yeah, all systems are go. I'll give him a fire up. I haven't fired it up for a few days, so we'll see how it goes, eh? Right.
Foam there, I've got for a mount. up. A couple more weeks, it should be wired up. Ready to go. See you next time on projects.